Here the figure is as follows. So here we have charge Q and another charge Q of same magnitude separated by a distance r.